There's a reason work smart, not hard is a cliche. Effective studying more about how you study, not just how long. Studying TV focuses on getting the most out of every study session, and you should too. But for now, today's video.
The question, how do I study a whole night before a maths exam and get passing marks? If your aim is just to pass the exam, stay calm. You can spend your last 10 hours in two ways: rush and finish every module. Study little but thoroughly. I prefer you to choose the second way, because your aim is to get pass marks. If the exam is in 100 marks, most probably you need at least 40 marks to pass. If there are 5 modules, start from evening and study 2 modules thoroughly. I heavily suggest you to get sleep at least for 2 hours. And just do a quick go through the 2 other modules in morning. Leave the last module as it is. And ask your friends the most expected question from 5th module. At least study. 1 main question from each module. If you are still stuck, just read this. Last minute study tips to survive with pass marks.